Immigrants come to France. They are often from Asia, the Middle East, or Africa. They want to live in Europe. Some people don't want immigrants in Europe. They make the immigrants go. Police make 600 to 800 immigrants go. The operation happened days after the European elections. A political group won. This political group does not like immigrants.